Hello, this is Kurt Worley, FX strategist and trader coach at FXBootcamp.com. Today is Friday, January 11th, 2013. As I speak, it is about 7:21 a.m. New York time. We're a little less than 40 minutes away from the open of the New York morning trading session. I'm looking at a weekly chart for the Euro-USD currency pair on the Wanda MT4 trading platform. A purpose for showing you this chart to reacquaint you with that 1.3280 level, which I've mentioned in past trade alert videos. I've got a horizontal bright red line in the middle of this chart at 1.3280, and I want to point out to you that several highs established in the first 4 months of last year were at or near 3280. I'm pointing out some of them right now. These are weekly highs I'm referring to. Also, a number of intraday highs in the last 2 weeks or so of December or near 3280, as you can see on the right-hand side of the chart. Keep that in mind as I revert now to a one-hour chart to look at more recent price action. Here's the one-hour chart, and you can see on the left-hand side of this chart the exceptional move up on the euro in response to two events I mentioned in my previous trade alert video, the better-than-expected Spanish bond auction, and then the comments by ECB President Mario Draghi referring to a unanimous decision on interest rates yesterday, which gave the euro a notable boost during yesterday's New York morning and afternoon sessions. And you can see on the upper right-hand part of this chart that we are stuck in a range now about 30 pips wide, 3250 for support, 3280, which I just mentioned on the weekly chart, for resistance. And as I speak, we're near the middle of that trading range. Now, what is possible, I must confess, for a wannabe euro bear is a lower high somewhere in the middle of that range from which we drop below the bottom of the range, drop below the support at 3250. And the challenge with this trade is to pick a target, because one thing that cannot help you today, or will not likely help you today, is daily pivot points. I don't show them here, but daily pivot points today are very, very wide given yesterday's exceptional move. I've got a daily central pivot point of several pips below the 1.32 psychological level. The next resistance pivot point, that would be the daily R1 at 3350, well above current price. So, if recent history is any guide, if the nature of moves in the past is any guide, we're likely to see some rather limited price action today, given the consolidation we've seen over the past several hours. Having said that, if you're going to take a short, it's not crazy to target 1.32, the psychological level, nice round number. And if you're looking for a long, if you get a chance to go long around support around 3250, a first initial target, if we can break that 3280 level, which again has put a lid on price for several hours now, it's not crazy to set a target at 1.33, that psychological level. So again, target for a long taken around 3250, target 1.33, the psychological level. And if you get some sort of short, then maybe you're targeting 1.32, that psychological level.